He was playing some sort of RPG a couple of months ago. Okay, so it was the same franchise. Okay, I knew I recognized. Oh, Ogre Battle. It wasn't even the same franchise. My bad. Dude, come on. None of them have ogres. I'm trying to munch on some Cheez-Its. Oh, you're not attacking first? When am I going to realize that that guy's in the back row? Alright. Here we go. We got this. We got this. Just fight things you know you can't run from. You can run from these guys. I've done it before. There's no reason I shouldn't cure you. Mantis Devil. Nice hit. Hey Ron, what's going on? Thanks for the host. So I guess crap gets real when I step on this teleporter and go to the other area. What's going on, man? How are you? Meowdy is here too. Hello. How are you? I'm alright. Well, it's go time. That dude missed. Shit. You never say never in wrestling, Ron, but as of now, it's no. He doesn't have to wrestle a day in his life ever again. He's got all the money in the world, and he was very smart with it. Come on. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh, I can undo it. Good, because I was really hoping to pop off that ether. That blink works pretty well on enemies. Literally unhittable. Oh, that's nice. At least she's in the back row. Hello to you too. What is that? Arcus? That is totally Arsykes. Totally butchering that, but please correct me. And hello, how are you? Oh, no. I just need her to wake up. Just Arc is fine? Okay, that's fair enough. You won't be at work when this battle's over. Just blink. That's all. Sixteen hit dodge, boys. Ambushed. What? I can flee from two of them, but not. Okay. Yep. And that dude's in the back row, so that's gonna be fun. Oh, fuck off. What's a world record on this? Just under 3 hours, huh? Okay. I would figure it would. I'm sure a swap spell and select cancel play a decent part in it. Especially when it comes to Frog and Toad and Minnie. Really, not even that? Okay, I have to watch it. We in the front row now, boys. One damage. I totally agree, 100%. I don't think there's been more than five times that I remembered, and on stone, too. Please die in this hit, because I'm not doing this again today. Nope, we're done. It's just so lame that I'm not losing to, like, just absolutely getting destroyed. I'm losing to, well, that was moronic right there. Back row crap. I mean, first hit, my guy goes down. Second hit, my guy goes under 300 HP. I really couldn't. Well, first thing is I tried to run and I couldn't. Because I didn't realize. Because I ran before, but I guess there's two different formations. Died pretty much on the same spot both times. Right in that area. Where do I even want to go beyond that? I am not wearing a heavy equipment now. I never even attempted to cast Toad or Mini, so I can't even do that. No, I don't have a blood sword. Thank you. Did you berserk single fighters or single fighters for multiple rounds, or did you just cast on everybody once or twice? I mean, I'm not even gonna go for the Diamond Mace. It's nice to have, but I don't even put her on the front row anymore, so. Don't do Chaos Rush translation. Yeah, because at the end with the splitting enemies, right? I was warned about that. One person several times. Same person several times, or did you go like one person and an alternate and the next? Single target blinks as well? Okay. Because I kind of read that single target blinks weren't necessarily better, but you know, that's reading. That's not somebody's experience. Strongest person or weakest person? I do know it stacks. I just didn't know if you just tried to spread it out and make everyone stronger. Strongest? Okay. Oh, yeah, two people, Zerg and Troy. Okay. Up until, like, maybe two dungeons ago, I did not. I fought a lot. I fought a lot, and I spent a lot of time maximizing every turn. But I didn't broaden, like, I didn't level more than several different things. Fire spell. Blink got a lot of use. What's Blink, does it say? Blink's at level 3. Berserk is level 3. Yeah, I definitely went and I farmed Berserk. And in most fights, I was using it. Using it where I could. Where magic didn't really do anything. But Maria has been my strongest damage dealer with fire, so I really couldn't do it. I feel like I'm fine. Like, from the videos I watched, I feel like I'm much better leveled than everybody else. Whether they made the videos using save states or not. Something didn't go their way, they just reloaded a save state and just took it out in editing. Like that, I can't be sure, but I feel like my stats overall are better than the videos I watched. I think I screwed myself last time I died because I didn't have the guy in the front row. time before that, I kind of got screwed with... Again, last time I tried to run as well. The time before that, I tried to run also, and then I just got in this endless loop of being confused and being put asleep. Two times rune axe, right? No, I really think my deaths are more of bad RNG on top of a bad first decision than it is just me just doing bad. There's the rune axe right there. Yeah, HN knows that dual wielding is broke. Does his research. Fuck off. Yeah, I'm gonna pick up the Holy Land. Should I detour and take the boss fight for the Masamune? Masamune? Or should I just go with what I have, Excalibur and Defense Sword? It's worth? Okay. How about haste? Is haste worth? The worth doesn't matter. I already bought it. By the time you hear this. Alright, so at that point you just totally abandoned defensive. Okay. I appreciate you not attacking first. Okay. So basically, you just run haste and and berserk on the same person. And then try to keep up with heals. In between. So the sword could break? If I cast it and it fails? Well, I've already used it, and I'm not going back, so maybe if I die again, I'll just keep it as an item. Okay, what did you mean by break, then? Thank you. That fight destroyed me. It broke me as a man the first time. That Thunder Gigas fight. Until I start getting them as random encounters. Yeah. I'd love the PB in my progression, though, before I die. This is the path to hell. Did I say I was gonna stop? I think I said I was gonna stop. If it doesn't have generals, then why am I bother playing? Back row. Welcome to hell. Okay, if there's one of them I fight now. Thank you. There is a teleport tile on the floor, yeah. I didn't learn warp, but there's no way I would want to go back anyway. Oh shit. Yep, I tried the run though, and that was my mistake. Fuck. Yeah, no problem. I'll still be here when you get back. Never learning from my mistakes. Is it really low HP, though? Because everything I've seen, I am higher than them. If it's low HP, I'll go grind HP. I have no problem doing that. You went to like 3,000? Alright. I mean, certainly I'm getting two shot, so obviously it's gonna be better. So what, swap with goblins? Mines, huh?